When women can't pray during Ramadan and they do want to pray, what can we do to feel involved?
You can just do dua. Okay. There's no harm in just doing zikr ilahi, durood sharif and istighfar and other things.
Mm-hmm.
You can keep on doing it.
Okay.
Okay.